Hello friends, many of us are using smartphones, but how many of us are using this phone intelligently? Probably the answer is a few. Each and every smartphone is installed with either with Google Map or map from different map developer. Google Map is one of the most powerful app software that Google has ever produced. Google Map is the most used app in my mobile. I used to drive a lot in the city or in a long drive with family. It's not just the app only used for navigation purpose, but there are more features and lot many things to do with it. So guys, please let me welcome you with this video to show you the latest tips, tricks and hidden features of Google Map, which will help you to use the app more efficiently and scientifically. First, get information about temperature of locations. Let us have a look on this feature where you will find the temperature of that particular location. You can see it in degree Celsius or in Fahrenheit as per your preference. So whenever you are planning to go out for a business trip or with family, you can plan your dressings and luggages accordingly. Just hover around the map locations and get the information. Isn't it superb? What do you think, Frank? Save your parking location. Suppose you are in mid of huge traffic park and want to park your car where thousands of cars are already parked and the positions of your car is very confusing, where identical turns and lanes are there. And suppose you want to go somewhere for a particular task and sometime you want to come back to your exact parking location without wasting your time. In this case, Google Map can help you out by saving the parking location. Google Map will store the parking location and you can navigate the parking location while returning back. The parking position can be assisted with taking snap from your camera. The photos will be saved at the parking positions. Suppose you are about to go in different locations while you are going to those locations using navigation. Every time you need to add the destination once you have reached the earlier location. This is very troublesome. Google Map can help you out in this regard. You can add multiple locations, as many as you want to go, and you can sort the destination as you want by moving the destination up or down. Once the entire destination addition is complete, you can send the entire navigation with a single clickable link to your mobile or email. Later, you can open the link from your mobile or from email. Then the complete route can be navigated either from mobile or from your navigation system installed in your car. AR mode. Let us find out one more powerful option of the Google Map, and that is AR mode. This unique feature is available for those person who is having Google Local Guide level 5 and up. First of all, you need to select the destination first and head towards the AR mode and place the mobile just in front of you and start walking. Google Map will guide you to reach the destination with real-time analysis. However, camera option is not available in India, but in some countries the guide with mobile camera is available. Please be extremely careful while walking on the road, as road condition in India is not always suitable for pedestrians. Live location sharing. This is one of the most common features that many of us are using through WhatsApp. Suppose your relatives are coming to your house and you can't go to receive them from airport or from railway station as you are having an important work at home. They also don't know the exact location of yours. Google Map can help you out in this regard. Just share the live location to them and tell them to share their live location also to you. By using Google Map live location, you can see their exact location while they are coming from airport or from railway station. From this option, you will get to know the battery status of them also. This option is extremely useful to find people where both person doesn't know their exact location, but they want to come close and to meet each other. Music on Google Map while navigating. Many of you might be knowing that playing music while navigating is not a pleasing experience. Here is update for you guys. Now you can listen your favorite music on the go. Just head towards the horizontal menu option and then select setting, select navigation and then go to music playback control option. Google Map has limitation. You can listen music only from Spotify or from Apple Music. If you have installed this app, you can enjoy during drive, or else you have to download it. Avoid traffic, congestion, road blockage and toll. Nobody wants stoppage, bumper to bumper traffic, toll, congestion and roadblock while they are out for a drive. Let us have a look on these powerful features with which you can avoid all of those. Use it smartly to avoid the headache. Just type the destination you want to go and scroll down at the bottom and you will find the busyness of the particular place on different time and on different days. Google Map will show you the possible road closure on the map itself. You can set the preference to avoid toll, traffic, ferry, etc. in map navigation setting. Custom map or offline map. Many of us are facing issues with the data speed provided by our network operator. Sometimes you can't navigate while driving due to poor network coverage and you will end up the trip with frustration. Here is a solution for you friends. Before you plan something for a long trip or in a crowded city, you can download the map of that particular locations or a squared area and you can use it offline during traveling. This custom map is available with you always, whether there is network or there is no network. You can download as many map as you want to use. Just head on the three horizontal menu bar and select offline map option and adjust the area of the map you want to download. It will be downloaded using Wi-Fi or mobile network for your convenient use. Add missing places. If you find any discrepancies in Google Map, well, you are most welcome to correct and update it. You can add location and different items on Google Map accurately. Position and adjust the map and long hold the position you want to add. The dropped pin option will appear on the screen. Then scroll down and hit the add missing place option and edit the description of the location and send it to Google Map for updation. on map, you will receive a confirmation email upon acceptance. You can earn Google Local Guide points using this feature. Booking cab directly with Google Map. This is a unique feature where you can book your cab to reach the destination you want through Google Map. Just type the destination you want to go and hit the menu below the 3-dot cog button and select the cab operator you want to avail. It will show you the multiple option of carpooling, micro, mini, prime and different ride mode offered by Ola and Uber in India. Hope this video will help you to use the Google Map more efficiently. If you like the video, please comment and give your suggestion. We'll catch you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.